Welcome to One and All. So my name is Suresh. Today we are discussing about the one more new topic. The topic name is the identify the forces are acting on the one book on the roughness of the frictional forces. Okay na? So what is the topic name? Identify the forces of the one book to kept on the different book. Okay na? First of all, I will take the one book. It is the one science 8th class physical science textbook. Okay na? It is the 8th class physical science textbook. Just you apply the force on the different types. Okay na? Downward direction, gravitational force is acting. Upward direction, normal force is acting. One side of frictional force is acting. Other side is the applied force. Applied force is acting. So, what is the name of the activity? Identify the forces acting on the one body and effect of frictional forces. What is the topic name? Identify the forces are acting on a book. And effect of frictional force. These are the topic. What is the name of the topic? Identify the forces are acting on the one book and effect of the frictional force. You only take the one 8th class physical science textbook. So in this book, gently you push on the book. Okay na? Starting only the book is a rest position. When we push on the book, automatically the speed of the book is increasing, and finally and gradually the book speed is decreasing and stop it. Okay na? These are the experiment. Okay na? So how many forces are acting? Okay, first downward direction, gravitational force is acting. Upward direction, normal force is acting. Next, one side frictional force is acting. Other side, opposing side, applied force is acting. Now, write the activity. Gently push a one book. Okay, na? One book on the horizontally floor. Okay na? Starting only the book position is rest. The book is at rest. Okay na? After sometimes certain a speed of book is increases and finally gradually decreases and stop it. Okay na? These are the activity. Gently you push on the one book on the horizontal floor. Starting only the book position is rest. And after certain speed of the book is increasing, and finally gradually the book speed is decreasing and stop it. Okay na? These are the activity. Now I am asked some questions on these activity. Okay na? Why does the book stop after covering some distance? Why does the stop covering some distance on the book? Because some opposing force is acting on the motion. Answer: some opposing force is acting on the motion. द बुक इज मूविंग विथ यूनिफॉर्म स्पीड ले. सेकेंड क्वेश्चन द बुक इज मूविंग यूनिफॉर्म स्पीड. यूनिफॉर्म स्पीड द बुक इज मूविंग एंड यूनिफॉर्म स्पीड. नो आंसर नो बिकॉज स्पीड इज डिक्रीजिंग. स्पीड इज डिक्रीजेस. नेक्स्ट थर्ड क्वेश्चन व्हाई डज द स्पीड ऑफ द बुक इज डिक्रीजिंग. व्हाई डज द स्पीड ऑफ बुक इज डिक्रीजेस बिकॉज some net force is acting on the book. Answer, because some net force is acting. Next, fourth question. How many forces are acting on the vertically directions? How many forces are? First one, downward gravitational force, upward normal force. Answer, downward gravitational force. Upward normal force. Next, fifth question. How many forces are acting on the horizontal direction? How many forces are? First, hand force and a muscular force. Next, opposing force and applied force. So these are the experiment. Okay, now what is the experiment? What is the meaning of identify the forces are acting on the book and effect of the frictional force. It is a 1/8 test book. Gently I push on the book. Starting with the book position is a rest position. Automatically the book is get a certain speed. And finally, gradually the book speed is decreasing and finally it is stopping. Now ask the some questions on the book. Why does the stop covering the some distance of the book? Some opposing force is acting on the motion. The book is moving on the uniform speed? No, because the speed is decreasing. Why does the speed of the book is decreasing? Because some net force is acting on the book. Next, how many forces are acting on the vertical direction? Two forces. Downward gravitational, upward normal force. How many forces are acting on the horizontal directions? Three forces. Muscular forces and opposing force and applied forces. These are the activity. Next, we are do the another activity. I take the one big box. It is one box. Okay, now. Big box. These box only. One boy is to moving the box. Okay, now, so today we are discussing one more topic. The topic name is I am only taking the empty box. Starting only the box is not moving because here only applied force is very less than on the frictional force. Again, the boy is to getting the more energy to push the box. This is the applied force is more than the static friction. First, push a heavy box. heavy box on the floor. On the floor. First time box does not move. Why? Because applied force is less than the frictional force. It is the first time. Next, again, second time the box is moving. Second time box is moving. Why? Because applied force is more than to the static friction. Because applied force is more than static friction. These are the activity. Understanding all numbers, what is activity? Starting all, I am taking the one box. It is empty box. I am pushing the box. The box cannot be moving. Why? Here applied force is very less than to the frictional force. Okay. Next, on the second time, the boy is getting the more energy to pushing the easy to the box. Why? Because of applied force is more than to the static friction. Understanding all numbers. Now only ask some questions. Two questions asking this activity. First one. On the first time, the box cannot be moving. Why? Why does box cannot to move on the first case? Why? First case why? So because applied force is less than to the frictional force. Next, on the second time, why does box can move in second case? Because applied force is more than static friction. These are the activity. So today we are discussing about the two topics: identify the forces are acting on one book and how many questions are formed. Next, you only take the one heavy box to kept on the floor. On the first time, the box cannot be moving. Why? Because of applied force is very less than to the frictional force. On the second time, the box is moving. Why? Because of applied force is more than to the static friction. These are okay. Thank you.